The Lord said, I am God and I change not. Here in the United States, no one needs any kind of prophetic revelation about things to come. But knowing the God of the Bible, how can we, in the United States or any other country that is doing things similar with respect to children, how can we not expect God's judgment to come down upon us? There are many things to incur God's wrath. But what we as a nation are doing or trying to do to children, it is begging for God's judgment, and He will oblige.